those challenges for all of us. But then, those challenges are made even more difficult by disabilities. Helping people overcome disabilities is the job of rehabilitation counselors. They provide behavioral and emotional support for clients who are struggling with their health, illness, disease, birth defects, accidents, or distress of daily life, and guide them back to productive lives. They evaluate strengths and limitations of individuals, provide counseling, and arrange for medical care, vocational training, and job placement. They work toward increasing their clients' capacity to live independently. The rehabilitation counselor is an important link between the client and the disability, the client's family, employer, doctors, teachers, anyone who's helped notice them being present. Good communication skills are vital, as the counselor often interviews many other people besides the client to develop a complete profile of what could be done and how to accomplish it. The goal might be finding the right kind of school, job title, service, or employer.
Thank you, Mrs. Peter Chopper. We had other students who applied to graduate or go on to work for us for a good confidence.
Or the goal might be finding ways to use technology to minimize the effects of a disability and promote independence. In any case, the rehabilitation counselor strives to help clients become taxpayers, not tax agents. The rehabilitation counselor has to become a credit of service and welfare. Colleges offer a 4-year rehabilitation counselor program, but many employers require a master's degree in the field. And certification by the Commission on Rehabilitation Counselor Certification. Some states now require a license. For patients dealing with a disability, a rehabilitation counselor can make the difference between a bleak future and a future filled with hope.